What is up, guys? Today I have a new tutorial on CDG Vans Old Schools. So what you're gonna need for this custom is you're gonna need some red paint, white paint, and black paint, some paint brushes, a pencil, nail polish remover, and Q-tips. Oh, and you also need socks. So the first thing you wanna do is you wanna stuff the shoes with some socks. Doing this will provide a nice strong base to start painting and drawing on. After you stuff the shoe with socks, you want to get your pencil and grab a picture of the CDG heart, and you basically just want to start drawing the outline of the heart onto the shoe. After you draw the outline of your CDG heart, you want to take your Q-tip and soak it in the nail polish remover. And then you want to start rubbing it in the area where you're going to paint. Doing this will remove any paint or any dirt or anything so that your paint will stick to your shoe a lot better. The rest of the directions are really not that hard at all. You want to paint thin layers of paint each time. For the white layer, you need 3 layers of white. For the red layer, you need 3 layers of red. For the black layer, you only need 1 layer because it's a dark color going on to a light color. In between each layer of paint, what really helps is I just run to the bathroom and I take like this hair dryer and I blow dry my shoes so that the paint dries quicker. I do this because I don't have a heat gun. If you have a heat gun, great for you, but I don't have a heat gun and the blow dryer seems to do the trick. So after you draw your 3 layers of white, you want to pull out your picture again and then start drawing the outline of the eyes onto the heart. Once you draw the eyes of the heart, you want to take your red paint and start painting around it onto the white. You want to do 3 layers of the red paint. So after you're done painting the last red layer, you want to pull out the picture of the CDG heart again to find out where to draw the black part of the eyes. This is probably one of the easiest customs to do since the CDG logo is basically a little kid's drawing of a heart which has eyes on it. So it really shouldn't be that hard to do. If you're having trouble doing it, I don't know how else I can help you but to practice on paper maybe. That basically wraps up my video. I hope it was helpful and please comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you.
Thank you.